actually pretty good now. Get up, don't let him pin you, get up. Don't let him pin you, Mason, get up. Go, get him. Almost, get him back on the back. Come on, Mason. You gotta turn him over, you got nothing going on yet. Alright, my turn. Let's wait, dog. Come on, Chris, get him. There you go. Boom. Save some of that growling energy for actual techniques. You might get yourself tired of the growling. Whoa, whoa, be careful with him.
Okay. I'm more than Archie.
You got a pin there, Chris. You got a sheriff because of his tummy there. Come on, Mason, you gotta put him on his back. There you go. Got a little bummer's back. Okay, my take. Put your pants up. Put your pants up. Here. Right, watch your man. Good. Put him down. Hit him. Knock him down. There you go. Get your legs out there. You got him. All right. Close it going. Good. Turn out. Get out of it. No. Hold him. Close it going means pin. You don't have to. Left place on the clock. But you may keep fighting. Don't stop. You just smashed the key to the job of victory. Hey. Something small. Put him on the mat. Knock him over, Chris. Pin him. Put him on his back. Go get him. Get him on his back, Christopher. Somebody. There you go. Oh, what's that going? You can turn out of that. Push him off yet. Oh, I took that up. All right, Monte, come on your feet. That's pretty good. So when you get him down, try to get him on his back, okay?
All
right. You don't have to let him in here. All right? And you, if I say yes to come, we don't break. Okay? You have to show an arm spin. So I went out again. Line up over here. Come over here. Here. Kiss it.